America is struggling to shake off the recession. Public distrust of wealthy CEOs remains high. But more and more bosses are looking for radical ways to reconnect with their workforce in order to find out what's really going on in their companies. Each week, we follow the boss of a major corporation as they go undercover in their own company.
Hi, I'm Richard Yamada, owner of Shelter Lodge. This is our 31st year of operation, and you know what really makes us successful is really our employees. So I thought, I need to get closer to my employees and find out exactly how hard their work is and see the lodge from their perspective. So I thought, what better way than to go undercover? Ben?
Yeah, I'm Ben. Are you Yakitori, the new lodge assistant?
Yakitori Smirnoff.
All right.
Here at your service.
Today we're going to make fish boxes. The guests have been catching a lot of fish, so we have to make sure they have plenty of boxes to take their fish home.
I don't want to make fish boxes.
Okay, what we do is we put check baggage label here.
Check baggage label here.
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 And here.
And there.
Then we switch to frozen labels. Put labels here. Put a frozen label there.
There and there.
Put a frozen label there.
And there, I got it.
We pass it to Matt.
Okay.
We do it again.
Okay.
Gotta be fast.
All right, fast. Okay, I got the boxes now.
Okay.
How's the boss here at Shelter Lodge?
Who, Jackie? No, he's talking about Richard. Oh, we always thought Jackie was the boss because she kind of wears the pants, if you know what I mean. He's all right, I guess.
Здравствуйте, доброе утро, господин Кенни.
Yep, that's us. Are you shish kebab?
Нет. Yakitori Smirnoff.
Oh yeah, that's what I meant. Well, today we're preparing for bentos and musubis. So here's how you did it. There you go. You gotta get 9 piece out of one whole spam. Cut it evenly.
Немножко накладывай.
Almost.
No.
Almost. I don't know about this guy. He says he works in the kitchen, but did you see that spam? I wouldn't even be surprised if he didn't know how to cook rice. Yeah, that's good enough.
Morning, Ben.
Good morning.
Grab a seat.
Okay.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, you're Richard Yamada, the owner of this lodge.
You may know me as Richard Yamada, but my other name is Yakitori Smirnoff.
No.
You remember that guy that showed up by the fish packing shed and helped you make those fish boxes?
Yeah.
That was actually me. I went undercover to find out how difficult the jobs were here at Shelter Lodge. And I found out it was pretty hard. And that's why people may have a wrong impression of me. They think that I'm a slave driver. But you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to change that image of me around here at the lodge. So I'm going to ask Kenji to lighten your load. And I'm going to have him make you a big fat raise.
No way.
I want people to really like me here.
You're the best boss ever.
Well, thank you very much for all your hard work.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
No problem,
man. Yeah.
People are going to love me
now. We do.
Great. Thank you.
Richard Yamada is the best! Jackie, psh, whatever.
Hey, Chef Kenny. Hey, grab a seat. Do you know who I am?
Yep, you're Yakitori. You clean up good.
Well, actually, my name is Richard Yamada. I'm the owner of the lodge, and you're one of my employees.
Really?
Yeah, now, you taught me a valuable lesson this morning. I went undercover to find out exactly how my employees did, how hard their jobs were, and I found out cutting that musubi, that spam for the musubis was a pretty difficult task, and you did well in training me.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, as a token of the appreciation for the job well done, I got you this automated spam cutter slicer.
Really?
Yeah.
You're gonna let me use this?
Yep,
thank you.
Anything for my employees.
Yep, thank you.
Oh, I love my job again. Spam cutter. Thanks, boss. You're the best.
Kenny, Jake, you guys have got to stop feeding us so much. We're gonna weigh a ton by the end of the summer.
Oh, I'm so full. Oh, there's no way I'm standing up anytime soon.
We need to find a workout that works.
We already tried P90X and Insanity last year. That didn't work.
Yep. Oh, we got that Wii Fit the year before that. Nobody used that thing.
Didn't then you guys say he was some kind of fitness instructor?
Hey guys, what are you doing sitting around? Gravity's taking those calories straight to your behind. Come on, let's go work them off. It'll be a good time. We'll have fun. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Jackie.
Come on,
Brandon. Come on, guys. Come on, let's go. You ready?
Hey Wade,
what's up?
I got you an iPhone.
An iPhone? What is this for?
It's to keep you up with technology, but there's a lot of stuff on there that can help you with your fishing. There's you can get tide tables, you can get weather reports, you can get nav charts, all kinds of cool stuff. But this one feature that you really like is called Siri. It's like a person in your phone.
She's in the phone?
Yeah. And
you can
talk to her and she'll answer you. You can ask her questions, she'll answer you. It's pretty cool. But just try it out, right?
All right.
Try it out.
Okay, I guess I gotta try this thing that Kenji said was so great. Hey Siri, what a fish day!
You don't have any appointments on your calendar for today.
Ah, come on! Hey Siri, how much gas should I put in my boat?
Checking my sources. Would you like me to search the web for how much gas should I put in my boat?
Ah! Hey, how deep the fish they biting?
Let me check that. Would you like me to search the web for who did the first cake fighting?
Ah! Siri, where's the bathroom? I gotta go! Now!
Let me think about that. Let me think about that.
Ah, come on! Oh my god! Kenji's right! It does help me with my fishing.
Hole cousin, what kind is that?
I'm Brandon Rux, and this is Pilipino Factor. The stunts you are about to see were designed and supervised by trained professionals. They're extremely dangerous and are not to be attempted by anyone, anytime, anywhere.
My name is Ben, I'm from Olympia, Washington, and I'm here to win it all.
I'm Matt from Squim, Washington, and I'm here to get her done.
I'm Kenny from the Philippines, I'm here because I'm hungry.
Pilipino Factor is back and crazier than ever. Tonight we have 3 contestants, 3 courses, and 1 winner. Pilipino Factor! Welcome to Filipino Factor. This is it. You three contestants have been brought here from all over the country as you compete for $1.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah.
Is that a dollar?
To win the dollar, you will have to complete 3 challenges. These challenges will test you both physically and mentally. If you are too afraid to attempt a challenge, you lose. If your contestant does better than you, you lose. Are you ready to see your challenges?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Bring them on.
For the first challenge, you must move 6 fish eyeballs using only your mouth from the table to your designated cup. For your second challenge, you have to walk over a plank above fish guts that have been fermenting in the sun for 6 days. For the third and final challenge, you will have to consume 10 raw shrimp heads. The first person to complete this task will be our winner.
Go!
Ben and Matt both have won, and Kenny, he's eating it. He's definitely gonna lose this challenge. Wait a minute, is he shooting them? Oh my God, he made it! What a strategy! I can't believe it, another one! Oh, this kid is on fire! Ben's got 2,
oh
working
God,
on his third.
It popped my mouth.
Oh, it popped right in his mouth. Matt's got 3, working on his 4th. Not enjoying this stunt, but he seems to be getting through just fine. Now off to the planks. I can smell that fish guts from here. Matt's up first. Oh, he's a little wobbly, a little shaky. Oh, the smell you can see on his face. Oh, he made it though. Up next is Ben. He's wobbling. He's down and in. Oh, he's definitely gonna smell and feel that one tomorrow. Up last is Kenny.
Smell like bugalong.
Okay, whatever that is. And now they're off for our third and final competition, the shrimp heads. Oh, that's nasty. Soy sauce, is that cheating? He's enjoying them. You are the winner, a Filipino Panther.
Yes.
How does it feel?
Good, this is chipper than bullet.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, here are your winnings. $1, bro.
Thank you.
Man, you make that look good.
This is good.
Try negative.
When you decide to skip your annual fishing trip to Shelter Lodge, the staff at Shelter Lodge gets sad. When the staff at Shelter Lodge is sad, they look for things to cheer them up. To find things to cheer them up, they look online for ideas to cheer them up. When they look online for ideas to cheer them up, they find viral music videos on YouTube. Open Gangnam Style. When they find viral music videos on YouTube, they have an urge to make their own music video. When they have an urge to make their own music video, they make their own music video. Don't make the staff at Shelter Lodge make their own music video. Please call Jackie and book your fishing trip to Shelter Lodge today.
Kamchimanyo.
Chisa hasho.
Tarawaseyo.
Gibson. Won't put you go Mandu speed? Mandu. Go get chop tie.
Namchi Chayo.
Namji.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자. 그런 반전 있는 여자. 나는 선호해. 낮에는 너와 그 따사로운 그런 선호해. 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선호해. 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선호해. 그런 선호해.
Why you guys keep that?
It's Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Oppan Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Oppan Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Oppan Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자. 그런 반전 있는 여자. 나는 선호해. 낮에는 너와